There we go. And now we swing. Because we want to get all the way over here. Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do. Come on. Damn it. Didn't work. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Nah, it's gonna go too quickly. It's too late. I had to kill myself. Okay. No, oh, damn it. This is tricky. This is tough. One, two, three. Damn it. You have to position everything just right and get the timing just right. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Ah! Hit me on the head, too. 1, 2, 3, 4. Please, 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 be right, be right. Yes. Damn it! You've got to get things just right, and it's so tough. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you mistime things like that, 1, 2, 3, 4. Damn it. You gotta stack the boxes. And I know that's what you have to do, but it's just so hard getting things to line up just right. There we go. Gotcha. Made it past. Okay. What was that? I don't want to know what that was. Do I? I don't think I do. I'm not sure I want to know what this is. Or what I'm supposed to do there. Come on. If only it wasn't water right there. Come on, I need to grab onto your legs. That's too damn quick. It's too damn quick and it's too high up. Come on. Trying to get to, there we go. Ah, so close. Damn it, this thing is so annoying. Doesn't help that there's water right there. So that slows down your movements. It's like I need to grab onto this thing's legs. I was close, sort of, once. Okay, so right about here is where it moves back. There we go. But I can't. This thing is so annoying. Excuse me. It's like there's no way to die here either, so I can't reset myself. Yeah, see? There's like no reset button. This isn't Braid, so I can't reverse. Come on. Get out of here. Now, I am stuck. I'm well and truly stuck. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm going to have to look online to see if there's any strategies for trying to latch onto that wasp's legs. So I'll be right back. Well, that was quick. I think I already know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I've been going through this game just running pell-mell, and apparently it's sudden movements that make the thing go. Let's move a little bit quicker. Yeah, see, it hasn't even gotten yet. Ah, almost. Okay, let's try this again. Ah. I've got the right idea. I'm getting a lot closer now. Okay, here. There we go. There we go. That works. That does exactly what I wanted it to. Well, that's not good. Okay, what's further this way? Gear we can't do anything with right now. Ooh. There we go. Okay. Now what is this? We gotta do that because we have to get over it, but I believe we actually want that there. And this one right there? Oh no, I know what we're supposed to do. Gotta be careful that we don't lose this thing like that. Okay, I know what we're supposed to do. Okay, we have to get on the other side of this. No. Didn't keep far enough ahead of it. Okay. There we go. Now, what can we do with that thing? Oops, I don't want that. I want to go back this way. Ah, I think I know what we're supposed to do. Yeah, push us all the way up to here. It'll have the full roll. And it'll roll back and forth a couple times. There we go. And then we can use this crate to get up here. And I think we're going to want to bring it with us. I don't know for sure, but I think so. Ah. Well, hopefully we can figure out. There we go. Hopefully we didn't need to bring it with us. Ah. Okay, and what's this? Okay. Well, even if we didn't, even though we hadn't brought that one crate with us, we do have this one. And actually, just in case, we should still be able to get it. There we go. Now we'll have two. Actually, we'll hang up here for right now. There we go. Okay, because what I want to do, I have a feeling we do need two for this. What I want to do is take the first one and put it all the way across. Okay, and then bring the second one and stick it on the button. There we go. It gets us across. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted to do. What does this do? Oh, crap. Well, that didn't work. Come on, come on, come on. Moves too quickly.